and my colleagues were really interested in animal movement, because animal movement is super important for understanding all sorts of behaviors, ecological processes. So to study animals in the wild, you need to track them. We use these radio transmitting tags. And the benefit of the radio tags is that they use a lot less power, and because of that, they don't need as much of a battery, and so they can be a lot smaller. And so they're more suitable for tracking smaller animals. And these tags have been around for a really long time. Formerly, what people had to do if you tagged an animal was take one of these receivers. But nowadays, we have these autonomous receivers, which will detect the tag. And what you can do is just put these out in a tree, on a bush, just on the ground in an animal's habitat. But the problem is that if something gets in the way of the tag, such as a tree or a bush, then that really changes the signal strength. And so what my group is doing is developing new methods to try to account for these kind of obstacles that can be in a habitat, which is usually the case. Our hope is that ultimately we can develop methods that will be of use to groups all over the world, because these tags can be put on animals as small as butterflies and dragonflies, all the way up to as large an animal you want. Really, anyone who's interested in animal movement can use these kinds of tags and hopefully use our method.